Guys, it's Nate, and we're here with another video, and today we're going to be doing some building. I think we're going to start building the city hall. I already have, and yeah, so, but that is going to be in another video, but, yeah, so, it's Nate, and we're here with some more Minecraft. That was the weird intro, and this is the serious intro. So, yeah, today we're going to be doing a city tour of me and my friend Jude's server, and yeah, it's gonna be fun. So I think we should start off with my house, cause like my channel, my house. So this is my mailboxes, my horse. Haven't named them yet. This is my fishing area. Wait, what? Okay, that's a glitch. Never mind, that's not a glitch. So this is the front of my house. My crafting tables and my anvils there. Couches. My painting. TV, I mean. Go up here. It's just a walking area. And you notice the carpet is Preston stuff. And you need to check out his channel. Here's all my chests. See my food, my weapons. And supply the potions, and yeah, so finally we come up here, my cooking area, my chimney. We can't see it there. My enchantment area, my all my good stuff, bed. Oh, and make sure to join. To subscribe to Preston and get some of his merch. It is awesome. Now, I'm going to be getting some really soon. So, I've made this path. So, you come through this path, go over here. Here's this dog army. Wait, someone killed. Never mind. And then, well, that was his doggy army house. I think they despawned. And this is the potion shop. Anybody here? Someone took the diamonds. There's definitely a thief around here. And yeah, so here's the portal to the Nether. We have shortcuts through here. This is going to be the city hall. I'm not done it yet. And I haven't put the windows in yet. This is the old server lobby. So, I think we're going to change this to the city hall. This is going to be the meeting room. But we don't know yet. Still maybe. And so we come over here. It's the weather clear. Command block. That we use if the weather is. Let's see. Oh, and I made a shield for our police force. And if you want to, I will be putting the command for this shield in the description below, so you can get this shield too. So here's like Joel's mail. I do want stuff to him. He's posting his mail. So, we come up here, we think it might be Joel, we don't know yet, but here's all his stuff. We go up here, this is just an empty room, and you go down here, this is his bunker. It's not very secret, but it is kind of. It is kind of little bit. He made that in creative. Put all the stuff in from creative. And so that's his house. We were planning to make it into a hotel, but then we. So this is a rich, famous, and pro hotel or apartment. Hotel or apartment. So Hello there, customer. Welcome. This is the Pros Rich and Famous apartment. These are the room ranks below. The rooms are all different. The farther away from the letter is from A, the worst. But don't worry, all the rooms are luxurious. So you come here, this way to all you can eat buffet. All day buffet. Here's all the food. I haven't finished doing the chests yet. But here's room this way. Room C, which means it's not as good. And room B is up here. You got your fridge. B is here. It's a little bit better. And then room A has a skylight and all this food and a desk. And room A has the luxury of you can build things in it. You just can't break things. You have to have permission to break things, but you can build anything you want in the room, which is kind of nice. And yeah, so, and then here's the bee farm. I haven't made a pathway to here yet, but beehives. Then, so, done. This is Jude's house. He has all this stuff in it. All the chests, automatic, it's AFK, farm, fishing farm. And his upstairs, he should really put some stuff there. Then, sorry, I'm going so quick, guys, but I kind of want a time limit here. And carrot shop, welcome. There's all these carrots in here. One diamond equals 64 carrots. That's a good deal. The police department. This was the weapon store, but then we changed it because someone stole all the stuff. And oh, I forgot about there. Oopsies. So this is my sister's house. They made this together and they're each 4 years old. So go up here and go to here. They didn't put that in creative. And then, so you come up here, more diamond blocks, the deck, and then there's the bed. They haven't finished it yet, but I'm still showing you guys. And yeah, that's pretty much our Minecraft server. I will be doing an updated version on this in a few days, but yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed this video today. And make sure to subscribe and leave a like, and yeah, that would really help me out. So, end this video here, and bye!